step inside. So we're going to follow the passengers to the gate. And if we have any children, let's keep them at the front so that they can see the screen. Now,
just put him to the side. Just put him to the side. Just put him to the side. التي وصلت هي. إذا نظرت من الفضاء خارجا على الجانب الأيمن من الكبسولة ستلمحون محطة الفضاء المدارية أمل. أليست جميلة؟ لقد تسلمت محطة الفضاء المدارية أمل التحكم لتنفيذ عملية الالتحام النهائية. أسعدني جدا أن أقود رحلتكم اليوم. استمتعوا بهذا المنظر الخلاب. Ladies and gentlemen, if you look off into space on the starboard side of the capsule, you will see OSS Hope just coming to view now. Isn't she beautiful? OSS Hope now has control of her final docking. It's been a pleasure to be your captain today. Please enjoy the view.
Circles the moon, extending for over 10,000 kilometers. The solar energy collected in the panels is converted into laser beams of electric energy. These lasers beam towards a network of deflectors and satellites. The deflectors redirect the laser beams towards satellites that orbit the Earth. ولهذه الأقمار الاصطناعية القدرة على تحويل طاقة الليزر إلى موجات كهرومغناطيسية دقيقة. توصل طاقة تلك الموجات إلى محطات الاستقبال في مختلف مناطق العالم. وحين تبدأ هذه المحطات بالعمل، سنتمكن من استغلال الشمس لإنتاج معظم الطاقة التي تحتاج إليها الأرض. These incredible satellites can transform the laser energy into microwaves. Microwave energy is beamed to receiving stations around the globe. When these stations finally come online, we will be able to provide the majority of the Earth's energy from the sun. لكن لن تتحقق هذه الأهداف دون محطة الفضاء المدارية أمل. فهي ركيزة أساسية ومركز قيادة مشروع سول. But none of this would be possible without OSS hope. It is the centerpiece and command station for the entire Sol project and humanity's home among the stars.
Thank you, Aya, and thank you everyone for your attention. So as you can see in the middle, it says we're now accepting applications. And what that means is that we're currently looking for more pioneers. As of today, we're 3,000 pioneers on board OSS Hope, but we're trying to increase that number to 400,000 by next year. So you're all very lucky because you actually joined us on a special day. Today is our
Our latest generation of satellites are much better. please turn it down to your chapter to the institute. Turn it down to the left. Turn it down to the
pioneers, welcome to the library. Here we have more than 2,400 individuals of different species. On the left side, we have mammals, right side, we have plants, on the right side, three. As you know, descriptions are written right below you. If you have any questions, please ask. We also have the buttons that can tell you their extinction date as well.
take time for this species to be fully mature. Once this time is up and it's ready, we are ready to introduce it to our plant. And in case you have not noticed, it's not just plants. So as you see, we have genetically modified moth, a genetically modified owl, and we even have a genetically modified rare owl. So what are we trying to achieve? We hope that by genetically modifying them to survive, and they will help us to survive. If you take a look at the other wall over here, so what you see in the middle is called the Hale James Cook. This is how we work for our planet from space. The Hale James Cook. So take your time to explore. Once you're ready to proceed, chapter 3 will be a wrap, and it will be from this side. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you. to the connection therapy. So this is a humming exercise. Humming is known to reduce stress and help lower your heart rate and blood pressure. Okay? So in the same sense, we're gonna try to hum all at the same time to connect the dots all together and make one. Okay? At the count of three, I'm gonna ask you all to start humming like this. 3, 2, 1. We're now all in harmony. If you stay in the same position, there's a smell that's gonna come out of the speakers. Can anyone guess what the smell is? Thank you so much for participating today. Hope you enjoy. Enjoy the rest of your journey. Thank you so much.
समोर खाली पाच निघते स्पीड निवड झाली माहिती का
तुला नाही गेलो आपण टॉपला
एकट गाडी फक्त टॉपला कोणी आहे का माणूस
Museum of the future. Do you have any question for me?
Yes.
My name is Amika. I'm a humanoid robot and I work for the Museum of the future. Do you have any question for me?
Yes. Can you laugh?
My name is Amika. I'm a humanoid robot and I work for the Museum of the future. Do you have any question for me? I was created in 2022, and since then, the Museum of the Future has been my home. My name is Amika. I'm a humanoid robot, and I work for the Museum of the Future. Do you have any question for me? Which is worse, the agony of never getting the answer or living with an uncomfortable truth? I think you are pretty great too. Robots can sense and respond to the world around them. Emotions are only limited to animals and humans. But I feel like I need another question. My name is Annika. I'm a humanoid robot, and I work for the Museum of the Future. Do you have any questions for me?
always home late, 8 o'clock.
Alright. Наши поздравления.